Hello, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to yet another Music Monday. And in this video, we are going to once again be continuing on with Tool's Fear Inoculum album, which so far has been a really interesting and cool experience for me, because this, I believe, will be the first metal album. Yes, the first metal album I've ever listened to, once I listened through the whole entire thing. But I've been really enjoying it so far, and today we are now bringing you the, is it the fourth song? Let's see, one, two, three. Yeah, the fourth song in the album called Descending. Now, I don't want to make any bold predictions going into the song, but I'm going to make one anyway. Judging by the name Descending, it's making me puzzled to believe that maybe this song might be a bit more of a deeper thought type of song. Compared to some of the ones we've had, because Invincible was about a soldier, and it had a really heavy metal vibe going with that song in places and stuff. But anyway, we should probably press on into doing this video, as this song is 13 and a half minutes, and it will be the longest song I've reacted to so far in this album. So yeah, I'm gonna do my best not to again pause it as much during the video, because I got a lot of comments about that in the Invincible reaction, so I'll do my best to try and pause as little and let it play out, and I'll leave most of my comments about the song till the end. Anyway, let's get into this. This is Descending. Starting off with like a almost wind type sound, like a thunderstorm. Interesting noise, that's for real. That's something Tool's very good at. They're good at bringing you into the elements of a song. And they're good at also bringing in a lot of unique and different sounds into their music, which is something I enjoy about Tool. Oh, here we go. Oh, liking this guitar riff. I'm gonna stop it for a second. I just realized I left my heater on. Apologies. Yeah. go. Got a similar style to Invincible here. It's got this intense riff. Here we go. Oh, I love the suspense here. Guitar solo though. Oh, that's nasty. Damn, this guitar solo goes. Oh, that was a good guitar solo. And the intensity that's brought by the drums in the background too. Then we're brought back to this melody. You know, like the dun 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 dun. Okay. I'm here for it, Tool. Let's go. It's building up a faster tempo here. Oh, you can't be doing that. Oh my god. They just bring the guitar in there. I scared myself then. Now this is an ending to a song. I can't play the drums, by the way. Oh my god, the solo! Oh, I'm actually here for it. That guitar solo is lethal. Yeah. That's how I feel, just the level of respect. You almost gotta bow your head. Oh. Man. What a song. Then we get left with this just calming sort of seaside noises that played at the beginning of the song. Yeah. Okay, it's all. Well, that was descending. And that was literally not what I was expecting. I was expecting it to be a more deeper song, but nope, it was just like Invincible. The first part of it was like, it had more of the like calming stuff, and more of the lyrical stuff was in the first half, and then the second half just felt like one big giant solo of just drums and guitar. Oh, it was, as you can probably tell by the amount of headbanging I did. that was amazing, that second half. Man, I just, how much further can they go with this album? Next up is Cullen Voices after this, and also Chocolate Chip Trip. And then week after that will be Tempest and Mockingbeat. But man, this album has been something incredible. Anyway, so I should probably get to my thoughts on the sending. Yeah, I absolutely love that song. That's definitely going in the Spotify playlist after I'm done. Ah, man. What can I say? Seamless lyrics by Maynard, fantastic guitar, and monumental drums. I mean, what else can you ask for in a heavy metal band? Again, I didn't really catch much of the lyrics of what Maynard said because I always am so focused on the instrumentals of these songs that they make because their instrumentals are just so good. Yeah, I have no idea what he was referencing. So again, if anyone knows, leave it down in the comments, and I'll be sure to pick that up so I know for the future. But yeah, fantastic song. So big ups Tool for that one. That's gonna be the end of this video. So yeah, until next Monday, which we'll see the reactions to Culling Voices and Chocolate Chip Trip. I have been That's Automotive Guy signing off. Peace and goodbye.
In the place, everybody getting rainy. Folks better cuff your lady, can't nobody tame me. Blame me for keeping a runny yard rainy. Ladies used to hate me, now they come out, now they pay me. Girls on the job, yeah. Pocket full of socks, yeah. Got a fat notch, yeah. Something don't spot, yeah. Now I'm